Hi there, greetings and welcome to UPDF's official YouTube channel. In today's video, you will be able to learn about the proper methods for executing batch print PDF files on Windows 10. Apparently, if you want to use UPDF on your device, download the software from the link provided below in the description. Let's dive into the video to understand batch printing of PDFs using UPDF. To understand the basic operations of batch printing multiple PDF files on Windows using UPDF, follow these simple steps. Step 1. Download UPDF on your device and launch it to begin operation. From the home page, press the Batch tab from the screen's top right side. Step 2. From the available popular batch actions, you need to select the Print action to continue your batch printing process. Step 3. Click on the Add Files button and you will be able to import and add required PDF files for printing use. If you want to add a complete PDF folder, select the Add Folder from the Add Files drop-down menu. There is also an option to add already open files through Add Open Files in the Add Files drop-down menu. Step 4. Adjust the settings of your print file from the settings on the right side. Initially, you need to select the type of printer, including the number of the copies and necessary page scales. Step 5. Following this, you have to select the elements you wish to print on PDFs. Continue to define the paper size and orientation of the process. Define the page size and handling and select any appropriate options for printing the best result. Step 6. Press the Apply button on the screen's bottom right. Choose a location where you want to save your PDF file and press Save. Now, we are sure that you know how to batch print PDFs on Windows using UPDF, but there is more to the journey, as we will continue to bring more such videos in the future. Besides, if you do not buy UPDF, get yourself a treat with a $5 discount after subscribing to our channel and liking our videos. After purchasing the official UPDF license, you can use the software on all your devices. Meanwhile, you can continue to enjoy batch printing on Windows 10/11 in an efficient way for future purposes. Goodbye, until next time.